Asked about woes facing the power utility, Eskom, the minister says other options should be considered, which include converting the current costly diesel turbines in favor of gas turbines. Minister Mantashe believes this can help Eskom's cost pressures. At a media briefing last week, Eskom's management said by last week Monday, it had burned about 100 gigawatt hours of diesel and had not reconciled that cost. In November, Eskom's monthly spend for OCGTs was 458 million against a monthly budget of 514 million.
From Monday the 2nd until Sunday the 8th, we burned about 100 gigawatt hours of diesel. We haven't reconciled the money because there's different power stations that are supplying diesel power.
Convert the three power plants in the coast, which are using diesel, convert them to gas. You will save the country a fortune.
He also says discussions have commenced with the independent power producers to establish which bid window 4 projects, originally scheduled to come on stream in 2023, can be brought on stream earlier.
We're hoping that the first tranche of window 4 will come to the grid by March to June in 2020. We have no control over that. We are hoping that it will, if it is accelerated. And from there, it will continue coming into the stream until 2024.
Meanwhile, the International Energy Agency's 2019 coal report says despite the certainty provided by the Integrated Resource Plan, South Africa's coal industry is at a crossroads and faces multiple challenges.
So we see some uncertainties, of course, in terms of both demand and supply of coal here in South Africa. But overall, and also we are aware that the South African government is trying to move to cleaner energy sources, lower reliance on coal. But as experience in other countries show, that it'll take quite a long time.
The report says global coal power generation is likely to decline in 2019 for the third time this century. Diabo Seto, SABC News, Johannesburg.